the last day, and I feel okay. I still feel very focused. I suppose the emotions are gonna hit me soon. Yeah, it's fucking crazy. See you at home. Don't know if you realized, but I wear this huge spinal protection every day. If Oisin Bratnach ever had my back, he lent me this just before I left. I suppose in one way it's an extra grievance, but in the other way it's a real lifesaver. And it even has confidence installed.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready to go. It's 10 o'clock. I didn't need to check out until 12. I really should have had a lie-in. I know it's not long, but the fro has to go. I've got a slightly receding hairline, which I'm self-conscious about. I've got this wedding to go to, but I don't know if I've got a mohawk or a skinhead. What's more appropriate for a wedding? I don't know. Of course I went with skinhead. Mohawk is not wedding appropriate.
All me clothes in all me fans, the magic spell you cast. This is Lovey and Rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see Lovey and Rose. When you press me,
je suis ici à manger mon petit déjeuner,
and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seems to turn into love song. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be love and rose.
When I was baptized, my parents chose Adam Morris Gane. And the priest, Father Tommy, said you can't have Adam Morris Gane because there's no saints in there. So he said, look, put in my name, Tommy, or Thomas. So I became Adam Morris Thomas Gane. And my dad said, well, if your name is going in there, then my name is going in there. So I became Adam Morris here on Thomas Gane. And since arriving in France, even the village where Elodie lived, and another one here, there's fucking loads of St. Morris's. There's loads of them. The amount of St. Morris's I've seen. So I could have been Adam Morris Gane, but no. Adam Morris here on Thomas Gane.
And now the end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned.
I've arrived at Cherbourg, and I'm just lost for words. My head is full of thoughts and emotions. There she is. I know you've seen her before, but
My God, I can't believe it's over. I don't know what to do. I mean, next time I need to go to the toilet. So, step by step, eh? This is one big step to finishing the trip.
But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way.
There's not many better ways.
I've laughed and cried.
Spend my last day on this trip with the water fountain, the carousel,
les enfants, les âgés, les oiseaux, les âgés, the aged.
Is that correct? Is that real French, or did I make that up? Les âgés, the elderly, and. I'm just happy. I'm just really happy.
Oh, no.
Happy to be finished.
Oh, no,
happy to be going home. I'm sad it's over. I could do it forever. But I'm happy.
For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say.
Almost home. I'm actually not going with Irish fairies. I'm going with Stena Line.
Of one who kneels, the record shows I took the blows and did it my
way. On a motorbike.
Yes, it was mine.